Traffic is back to normal on North Lamar and 12th Street this afternoon. This comes after a person was hit and killed near that intersection. Details are very limited, but around 8:30 this morning, Austin Travis County EMS says one person was hit and killed by a car. We are waiting to learn more.